Switzerland,
Sylvain Prilas.
He's behind the line.
On your mark.
From Israel, Matthew Baker, Jacob Birtwhistle, Gordon Benson, who was... The helmet must go into the bucket. On go the running shoes and out they go. Kevin McDowell from the USA. On go the running shoes. Off goes the helmet and there he goes. Out onto the course is LaPage. Birtwhistle, number one, going out. McDowell is... The U23 World Championship here, the Australia, all the way to the line.
And Greg, we're talking about when do you make your move. You knew when to do it. There is Castro.
Castro coming in second place, followed by Oliveras. So it's Australia, Spain, Spain.
There you go.
In here, in Chicago this year. So Jacob Birtwhistle takes it on Castro. Oliveras is going to come in third place today. And by the look of it, Kevin McDowell from the USA is going to make it fourth place today from the United States of America. Please bring him down to the finish line. What a great talent. He's picked up.
Well, after silver last year in the juniors, I was pretty devastated, to be honest. I really wanted to redeem myself, so to speak, and come out here and I won nothing but gold today, and I'm really happy to be able to just take away the win, and especially after the last few months I've had a bit of issues being sick, and I tore my grade one tear in my hamstring just a week ago, so that's the first time I've run at pace since, so I guess I had a nice little forced rest, but yeah, it all worked out well.